that, we will be playing Sonic Universe. And yeah, if you guys remember, I did Classic Sonic pack on this game. And we'll be doing another pack because this game is like so much updated. And let's just go ahead and look at the update now. So we have new character badge added. That's all. That's literally all. Oh, there's generals. Hidden new state. Oh no, hidden new state. Alright. Let's see who is the new batch. Oh, here we are. This? Is this? Is there shift lock on this game so I can cheat? Oh, I have a time. Oh, there we go. Okay, there's nobody up to me. I have this. Why isn't it gonna let? Wow, this blocked me from using it. I got all the badges except for the ones that are not available anymore. Like this one. Oh, I thought this one was. Ow, I didn't know. Do I have this one? Oh, no, I don't. Okay. Anyways, let's get into the video and yeah, let's go. There we go. Alright, let's go ahead and do a game pass. Aha! The Sonic the Hedgehog 2 movie character pack. Right here we are, the same thing I just said. And what is this music? Oh, but we have all these characters who will most likely be doing Sonic and Tails, because that's probably all the time right now. But, alright, whoa! This guy looks amazing! Gosh, alright, let's go to the map. Okay, so... here's Sonic. Well, Sonic, he is looking amazing. Literally amazing. Oh, here it is next to modern Sonic. Trying to kill me. Alright, next we're gonna, let's just see what he does. So, how he just pressing the run button. W, he just walks and then runs. Pretty cool. We have, I like how he jumps into the air. There it is. Go up. That's cool. But if you hold press shift, hold shift, and press boost. Oh wow, this is pretty nice actually. Alright, this is awesome. I can really tell this is pretty fun. Alright, let's try. Can he hold the emerald? Yes, he may. He may hold the emerald. It's right, like, right onto his hand. Alright, let's see the little items they got. Let's see the smile. Smile? Or not? Or not? Oh, we have an open. A grin, supposedly. Okay, let's have a smile. And an angry face. I can't even see that a little bit. It's too sunny in this game. Sure you can see that. Alright, that's that. Let's go to face. We got an angry face, so it goes with this one. A surprise face, it goes with this one. And a question face, or a laughing face. And a normal smile face. Alrighty. And, let's go on to the emotes, actually. So, if you didn't know, the emotes are actually supposed to be on the keyboard. You press like different letters, and that's how they would change into all. That's how they would change into them, actually, which is pretty cool. But now they have this little emote thing here for probably mobile players. So we have a whole chili dog. Oh, an emote. an emote 10, 11, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Where's 7? 7. There's 7. That's good. 8 and 9, and just an emote. Alright. Anyways, let's try this chili dog. Boom. Hey, eat the chili dog. That's pretty cool. Just check it out. Whoa, wait. Oh, that's awesome! It fits right in. So you can put like an angry face. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. Alright, well, the next thing is the ring. These! I'm really excited. Alright, I don't know what just happened. Alright, the next thing is the ring, which sounds pretty exciting. So let's go ahead and throw that ring. Shabuya. Whoa! Second, what is second? Alright. Let's go inside of it. Whoa. Oh! Wait, did this just do what I think it just did? It did! It's a teleportation machine! That is really cool. Wow! See how this works? Oh, nice! Okay, I'm gonna have to get the tornado and literally fly all the way up there. Throw one right here and fly one all the way up there. That would be awesome. Alright, we'll do that later in a little bit. Alright. Let's see. We're going to do the form. So now we have the surge. I'm pretty sure you say surge. I don't know. I'm just gonna say it like that. The surge and the supersonic. So let's go ahead and try the surge first. Oh boy. Look at that angry boy. Alright. And it's just a look, not really anything that gives you, but that looks good. Kind of thing. Oh, okay, that was awesome. Waiting for that is actually a cool pose. It is time for supersonic. Here we go. Alright, we can't have the eyes like that. So, but we'll put the angry. Oh! Here we go, we got the angry. Here we go! Whoa! Alright, this looks awesome! Alright, this is so cool. So we got the Chaos Emerald, which is the master. So we can just put it like that, and we hold it as the one and only Supersonic. This is actually awesome. This is so cool. Okay. Alright, let's hit the F button and fly! Whoosh. Why is it like that? There we go. Fly, Sonic, fly! Can I still... Oh, I can't fly. No. Oh, I know you have the ring. Okay. Alright. So, as you see here. Oh, whoa. That was actually a big voice crack. I did not mean to that. Alright. Well, as we see here, we have a fist wave and a swirl. Let's try the swirl. Wow. That's what somebody did to me earlier. Actually pretty cool. Now Now let's try the fist wave on this poor man's car. Get wrecked by the Chaos Emerald Super Sonic! Alright. That's his Super Sonic. That is pretty cool. That's really all. Oh! Can you see it from me? Oh, I can still do it! Wait, how is he faster than me? I'm literally Super Sonic! I'm fearing the yes, you see me. But let's find this thing. Let me in. Is he opening the hatch? No, let me in, my friend. Are you here to... Oh, never mind. Buddy, please. Come here. Are you gonna draw yourself? Wait, why am I not fly? That is literally what I get for doing that. Alright. Sonic? There's one more thing I want to do, Sonic. What was that thing I forgot? I forgot what I was gonna do with Sonic. I'm just gonna do the tornado thing. The noises of sound. you guys want to see more of Sonic Universe, I'll do it. If you guys want to see Tails next, movie Tails or movie Knuckles, I'll do it. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you.